Greetings, this is Bloodrill, and welcome back to Let's Play The Division, where we are, I guess, neutralize hostile cleaners, whatever the hell that means. Are they friendly cleaners? I'm not sure.
No, the cleaners are never friendly.
Yeah, that's a weird way to phrase that then. Different lighting, nice. Where there's some explosive on the right. Fuck, it's everywhere actually. I'm not sure I'm gonna go.
Is it rigged?
Damn it. Nope.
God damn it.
Nope, I can't disarm it. Alright, cool. That is what I should have done.
Yeah, true.
I thought maybe you go close and disarm it, but apparently nope. Friendlies.
You think they're running? We gotta get out of here. Those guys, I've seen it. They burn people alive.
Jesus Christ, what are you doing?
Making sure they don't see me. I'm telling you, we're in deep shit.
Guys, hello. Nope, alright. Am I going the correct way? Who knows? I hear explosives. Nice effects. Fire is pretty great. Also can see your skills, that's nice.
What skills?
Turret and sticky bomb. Can see the skill you have set.
I just noticed that, that's nice.
So pretty.
Levels increasing.
You hear that, Agent? You're walking into the teeth of it now. Don't forget what I said about keeping any infected refugees alive. I mean,
right.
Obviously you're gonna try and keep them all alive, but I need those virus samples, and I really need viable antibody samples from survivors. So keep them extra alive, I guess. You know what I'm saying. I'm going back to work now. Candle out.
That made no sense. Them extra alive. Prioritize the infected, I guess. Take the right path.
Okay, going left. I see you have someone.
Yep.
Kill them. And there is a bomb next to me. Let them.
That sniper. Nice. Here's something. That way. Yep. Please.
Yep. There's a bomb on the right. Sure. The cover to cover system is pretty nice.
Good. Yep.
Satisfying.
What? Mass Effect should have been in how it moves and plays. Only, you know, BioWare can't actually animate for shit.
But running animation. Never forget.
new ones, so... Maybe I saw someone. Around just in case there is something here. There are some tools. A mask. Better than what I have. Check. Masks. Tools. Rest. Differences, okay. Yeah. It was a bit worse, but it was 700 less hit points. That was insane. Hit. Fuck.
God damn it.
Traps everywhere. Who put this here? Go high. There is someone on the other side. There are survivors that way. There are friendlies. Yep. Wait, there are stuff here actually.
Confirmed. It's Napalm B, all right. With that much capacity, they must be planning to burn out the whole damn yard. And when they do, they're gonna kill every last refugee in that shanty town. We need that tank moved somewhere safe.
Are they burning them to try to burn the virus? Aristok. Right. Some enemies with armor. That one. Guys, come on. The fact they have turrets too. They pay no attention to you, right?
Not now, but I killed the one that saw me.
Damn. Right. Yep. I got my grenades. That was a nice blood mist. Ready. Anything else? No explosives. Right. Find the chemical source. God damn it. Stop having micro freezes. That would be awesome. What's wrong with you today? Carl, meh. Nice DPS, but the L is the restock here. The L is the high DPS and low accuracy, right? The H is...
Yep, H is the high accuracy.
Some tools here. And some... Cool. Onwards. Right, that's a lot of people. Take the guy in the back. Ready?
Yep, good.
Seriously, dude, did you go buy the explosive to hide? I was about to say, where the fuck is he going? Wow. Then hit one of those guys. The fuck?
Okay, agent. As soon as you lock the situation down, I've got a joint Sarah JTF strike force ready to move in. They'll take samples from as many refugees as they can find. Medical personnel? A couple of EMTs in the mix, yeah. Doctor? Yes.
A couple? As in only two?
The rest are first aid certified. They know how to tap a vein. Get going, Age.
Without contaminating the samples, I assume.
Or infecting themselves, yes.
I'll take your word for it.
Thank you, Doctor. Get moving, agent.
A bit, some moving. I like how we have strike teams, but let's send two angels in.
Of course.
I know we're elite and all, but...
that's...
Every game ever.
Yeah, but that's the thing, if you have an elite agent, you only send him for the most top dangerous missions, not every mission that a strike force can do.
Yep. I think that's the point, right? They couldn't do it without you.
I'm sure they could.
Could try at least.
Yeah. Try first, then call us.
It's a bad position. Alright. So far the only flaw with the game is the servers are not kind today. What can we do? Leave. Come to me. Actually, yes, I'll come
this
to you.
This is Dr. Candle. Sampling team, can you hear me?
Mateo here. Go ahead, Doctor.
Oh, Lieutenant. Good. Listen. I need you guys to log intake info from everybody you get a sample from.
Here, can't use it.
General state of health on a 10-point scale. Then label and group the samples according to...
Excuse me, Doctor. But maybe this could wait until we get confirmation the op is actually complete?
You saying you don't have faith in your agent?
I'm saying shut the fuck up, I'm trying to shoot people.
Just focusing on the task at hand. Lieutenant, we'll radio the doctor as soon as the area is secured.
Yes, ma'am. Don't worry, Doctor. We'll get it all worked out.
I hope so. It's only the survival of the human species we're talking about.
Shut up, Doctor. Fucking doctors.
Copy that, Doc. Hotel, help.
I'm so important. Fucking villain all over again. Great. Getting a restocking chest or something. So there's probably more fighting. Go up. Yep. Please.
You know the situation. It's too late for these people here. They're dead, every one of them. But it's not too late for us. If we do what we gotta do, might not be too late for the rest of the country. So go to work.
But yeah, they're going to burn the virus or whatever. Elite enemies are tougher and more and better weapons and unique abilities. Taking them out is risky but potentially highly rewarding. Ouch. Jesus Christ. Run away, run away, run away. Run the fuck away. Run, run. Thanks. Other side, other side. Really? Fucking turret. You turret.
Carrying it has to go down.
4. Oh, come on, reload already. Like my bending bullets.
Nice.
Yeah, those things are actually useful. I should use them more. God damn, that goes kinda insane. It was a hard fight. There are bullets upstairs. Down? Maybe it's further up. The third floor? Anyway, if you find any, tell me. Also, let's end this episode here and we'll continue this mission in the next one. Thank you for watching, subscribe, like, leave a comment if you want to, and we'll see you next time with more Division.